How can I teach mathematics concepts with understanding?
At ORIGO, we use concrete and pictorial models before moving to abstract symbols. Language is central to this approach and is critical in the first experiences with models. For example, how many bears are there?
I see five.
Yes. By asking this question, we start with the model and you verbalize the number. If I ask you to count out five bears, you start by hearing the verbal and then you use the model. Learning experiences will eventually include mathematical symbols.
Yes, I could ask students to show this number of bears on a calculator. This starts with the model and moves to the symbolic.
Similarly, you can show them the symbol for five and ask them to draw that many bears.
And we shouldn't forget the right side of the teaching model. Students need experiences that move between the verbal and the symbolic.
That's right. So by following this comprehensive approach, you can be sure that you're teaching concepts with understanding.